Hi, I'm Shannon Messenger. I am the author of the best-selling Keeper of the Lost Cities series and the Skyfall series. And I love libraries because they gave me, as a kid, a freedom that I didn't have anywhere else. I grew up with parents that were really, really, really struggling financially. And so getting to go to the library was this amazing thing because I could pick anything I wanted. And it could be mine for a little while. I could leave with it. I could take it home. I could read it. I couldn't do that in the bookstore. And so it was amazing. We'd go every week and I would check out a giant stack of all the books that I wanted to read and I would read through them and then we'd go back the next week and I'd return those and pick out a new set of favorites. And it was just the most exciting part of my week. So I will always feel like libraries are like kind of coming home to my childhood when I get to go back into them.